Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
Cavalcade. There was just every camera within 100 miles was pointed at the car. There were people calling out, there were people cheering, there was a waitress came out and started to clap.
I've followed the Efijy since it was first shown at the Sydney show in October of 2005 and immediately knew that this was the place where it would be more at home than anywhere else in the world. I was fortunate enough to be here the week before the cruise 2 years ago, writing a book about a new Holden, and I interviewed various GM people about that. And I spent a lot of time cruising up and down Woodward in a 62 Cadillac and just enjoying it. This is the week before the cruise. When I saw Efijy, I immediately said, okay, I want to write the story of Efijy in the cruise. I thought we could make it happen for last year. Too difficult. In part because Ed Welburn, the head of GM Design, wanted to save the car for the Detroit show this year, January, and then run it in the cruise now, so 8 months, 9 months later. Well, I just want to enjoy all the cars. The variety is unbelievable. There is everything. It's not just American Muscle. I've seen a BMW iZeta. I've seen DeLoreans. There is everything that you could possibly imagine here. So, and being in that car with the steering wheel on the other side of the car, right-hand drive, I think it's just at home here.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more automotive fun and information, visit theautochannel.com. The Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.